All right. Blackhawks, Coyote. Gila Rimmer, Glendale, Arizona. Here we go. Bally Sports, Arizona. Matt McCollum, Tyson Nash. Todd Walsh, Jody Jackson. Who did Coyotes play Friday? Yeah, good shoot. Oilers won that game, fortunately. Yep, oh no.
The case here to start this hockey game and the details. We talk about it. That pass right through the seam, hacking and whacking. All the white jerseys. And they get to this puck. That's where you have to knock guys down.
Moser and Strawman back out there to kill the penalty along with Andrew Ladd and Jay Beagle. Veteran grouping on the PKs. Kane will bring it in. Early drive to break it to the front. He can't finish it. Goes behind. Topside high, Capobianco, and it's sent back in behind the net. Here's a chance, Beagle, and it's stared by Lankinen. Yeah, certainly the other goal, Mick Ritchie, who is not playing tonight. He was a late scratch. Replaced in the Coyotes lineup by Michael Carcone. Comes to the front, Tyler Johnson. His
shot, Lindsey Fry.
Tays off the upper sliding stop, rebound is scored. It's Kubalik. Dominic Kubalik. 2-0 Chicago. Had some good offensive zone time after the power play. There's Taves, just tries for the wraparound. Brings it right out immediately. Capobianco goes to the wrong side of the net. And
get it into the corner. Moser's got it, the defenseman. And now Roussel for Strawman. Right to the front, deflected over the top. Oh, Schmaltz, active stick there, nearly had one. And two Joneses, two Johnsons on this team. Waiting behind the net. Now Kane, right to the front. Strom at the horn, and Vemelkovic. Now Lafferty behind the net. We'll get it right back. Hawks look to go to work here, take it away.
Oh, stepped up there with Snap.
Yeah, and a opportunity Kurosev, but it's taken away, and Kessel will skate it back. I think Dennis actually had as hard of a shot as Bobby. He could really fire it. Borgstrom trying to tip the shoulder to the front, and it's covered by Vemelka.
Oh, what a move there. Is right under the stick, I believe, of Strawman.
Bally Sports Arizona, three to Suns and Pelican.
Off the boards and out.
Yeah, Joel Embiid hit the win game and win shot in that one.
Schmaltz, he's short-handed, he shoots, and a stop blanket it. I just trying to find their offense here as Lionel dumping in, game number 1,000 for Andrew. Comes in front, Ladd is there, he set a wide, rebound, oh, stop, rebound again, and it's in, Jared Hayden. And it's a 2-1 game.
Pointing that it went in, and he's got the best view. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Here's the play, Schmaltz takes it there. The rebound by Barrett Hayden is all over, and that puck just squirts. You can see it bouncing up and down on the other side of the goal line. I think it gets over, but can't stop that one right there.
Agostis going to hold it onto it. Want a crowd back into it, Tyson, no doubt. Lafferty's got it. Drops it for Jones. Shoots, hit the pipe. Rebound. And it pops up.
Closing in, good sticks in those passing lanes. That's what some of these skill players want, Matt. They want you to come to them, and that's where they find the weapon.
Shot, and they score! Alex Vlasic, I believe it might have been tipped in front.
And it goes off the toe of Patrick Kane, I believe. I'm not 100% sure. I think someone's digging the puck out of the net. Good pressure by the Hawks. Here comes the shot. Does that go off Schmaltz's skate? Oh, yeah, Nick Schmaltz right off the left toe. Kane was right there. I thought it might have been his, but
Kessel will skate it out. Weaving through traffic. It's a drop for Galchenyuk. Now Kessel for the first shot. Nate Smith, first National Hockey League. goes to the kid.
This is a big goal. Nice play by Phil Kessel. And Galchenyuk gets his puck down low, wins the battle. Kessel throws it to the net. And there's Smith.
Give away. Johnson, Reese Johnson, played it to the corner. Coyotes look to turn it the other way. They can't. Comes out high. Regula. And a stop by Pavelka. Back out high. Strawman. Strawman dips the shoulder to the front. He's stopped by Lankinen. Oh, the feather one in front there. Denied. Blasts it. Turnover. Schmaltz has it. Gets it back. Strawman scores!
Right back. The turnover for the Hawks. No one home in front. And he finds the top part of the net. What a goal. And he is loving it. It's the crowd here.
A power play time. 52 seconds. But Erickson the other way. Louis Erickson. Right to the net.
Oh, Louis almost had that one.
Coleman tied up his man. J.J. Mosier coming in for a poke. Moser right there, 2 seconds to go, and this one is...
Capital Coyotes on ballot, special Valley Force. And overtime.
...with those injuries. So the Coyotes open it up. They've got Schmaltz out there with Hayton and Strava. The Cap will be anchored now. Out high, McBain. McBain getting some taste of overtime. He shoots, pass save, rebound, another save, Lankinen. McBain with two great looks. Jonathan Toews right back in. Denied by McBain. Now Toews has it down low for Jones. Toews circles to the front stop. Pomelka robbed Kubalik. Jones the other way. Under a minute to go in the overtime. Kane. DeBrincat to Kane.
Wow, D-backs win big.
Kane again to the front. They score. DeBrincat. OT winner. To bring it, and the Hawks win it 4-3.
And then they finally convert. Patrick Kane, backdoor beauty to the brink it, number 40 on the season for him. And there is not much more the Coyotes could do here tonight.